loose this chain is, that's not good. The first thing to tighten the chain is to loosen those bolts with a 6mm Allen head. Okay, now that these bolts are loose, we can put the dowel in the axle. And rock it back until the desired tension. Last thing we need to do is remove this dowel and tighten off the 4 bolts, and then we're ready to rip. Okay. Thank you for going on this journey with us. Please
like and subscribe if you liked it. And smash that thumbs button up for us. Thank you.
Ride safe.
Bye.
Last thing we need to do is take this dowel out and tighten our 4 bolts, and then we're ready to rip.